What are the worst things?
I remember this disgusting bead of sweat dropped into my mouth. Now my husband will like spit in my face and I'm like totally fine with it. But before I couldn't handle the sweat. My personal ick would be when a guy is just quiet. A man isn't vocal, not good at the dirty talk. Don't like when you're new with a guy fucking and they say like, I want to get you pregnant. I don't want to have a baby right now.